Stacey Slater's life will be flipped upside down when her mum, Nan and cousin return to Albert Square. EastEnders star Lacey Turner has revealed that her character's life will be ruined by the drama caused by her troublesome relatives. On Tuesday night's episode, viewers saw Stacey looking gobsmacked when Jean revealed that Kat isn't actually dead. Kat will make a grand entrance into the Queen Vic on Thursday night, meaning Stacey will have to pick up the pieces from the fallout. Revealing what will happen, Lacey said, "The Slaters coming back ruins Stacey's life really. They just come back, cause a load of trouble, then expect Stacey to put it all back together. The Slaters will have to deal with their angry neighbors who are furious after spending their hard-earned money on giving Kat a proper send-off." But Lacey admits this nothing new for the famous family, who have had their fair share of drama over the years. She said, "I think everyone loves the Slaters because they're just a bit nuts really. Do what they want, say what they want, go around causing trouble." Lacey was very excited to discover that her on-screen family were returning as she loves being around them. Jesse Wallace, Gillian Wright and Layla Morse are all coming back to the BBC One soap, but it's not all good news. Lacey confessed that they are always laughing on set and find it hard to get their scenes done together. She added, "To work with, we're quite useless working together because all we do is laugh. But we just spend most of our time laughing and trying to get some work done." What drama will Kat bring when she returns on Thursday? EastEnders continues on Thursday on BBC One at 7:30 p.m. and 9 p.m.